My name is Monique Luchetti, and I'm an artist showing with this show. These works are about basically climate change and the effect of climate change on the environment around us. So there are works on paper, and I have some video, and I hope you get a chance to come down and see the show.
My name is Elena Lyakir, and I am an artist working with photography, and I did these bird pieces for the show. My work is really about displacement and diaspora, and sort of looking at it in a more visceral way. Relating to nature in a more intimate and spontaneous in a more human way, in a more innate way. So my work is really about the visceral connection to displacement, and I use birds as my subject to project that displacement and migration and travel and all of those meanings that birds possess to us project that sort of energy and that perception on the viewer. So, here it is. Thank you.
I'd shot mainly in Brooklyn, Bronx, Queens, and I'm basically capturing nature in the boroughs. That's it.